Well, thank you, Gorilla. World Wrestling Federation history will most definitely be made Sunday afternoon, April 1st, when WrestleMania 6 takes place live from Toronto's Sky Dome. And what an event it is going to be. The first time ever in WWF history, a mixed tag team encounter. Both the Macho King Randy Savage and sensational Queen Sherry facing the American Dream Dusty Rhodes and his manager, Sapphire. Also, Demolition will have an opportunity to get the tag team belts back. Let's hear from Axe and Smash.
Right here at WrestleMania 6, we've got our golden opportunity. I'm talking about capturing the gold belts. Andre and Haku, the Colossal Connection. You're big, strong, and you're ugly. Well, Bobby the Brain Heenan, they are not invincible. They can go down.
And when you're saying ugly, and I mean ugly, the reason why we got together is because we're the best. We've done everything we can to be the best. We've trained, we've climbed mountains, we've swam up streams, we've done it all. So Andre the Giant, Haku, you better talk to Bobby the Brain Heenan, and he better give you a little bit of, what can you say?
He better give you a little inspiration, because when we walk into that ring, it's all hell gonna break out.
Oh.
More than just a chance to get the tag team belts back, it is a matter of pride for Axe and Smash of Demolition. The Macho King Randy Savage and sensational Queen Sherry in a mixed tag team match against Sapphire and Dusty Rhodes.
Woo yeah! We talking about WrestleMania 6! And woo yeah! We are talking mixed tag! And for you that don't know what we talking about, that's me and Sapphire live and in color! And the Macho King Randy Savage and one Sherry on the other side! And whippings and dues are to be paid! Come in here, Savage!
No,
you gonna
ready.
Have to take note! Are you ready, baby?
I'm ready!
Woo.
And I'm gonna lay something hot on the queen!
Woo! And give her a whipping right there!
See WrestleMania 6, Sunday afternoon, April 1st, available on Super Screen Closed Circuit TV at a location near you or on a pay-per-view basis. Call your local cable company for availability.
It will long be remembered in World Wrestling Federation history, and you can say you saw it all Sunday afternoon, April 1st. It's WrestleMania 6.
WrestleMania 6, it's the ultimate challenge!
On April 1st, when you get up there to Sky Dome, take a look around. See if you can spot Domer. He'll be there somewhere.
Domer, this is the little mascot.
That's the mascot, yes.
You know the difference between an ascot and a mascot?
I'm afraid to ask.
An ascot goes from the waist up, a mascot from the waist down. Something very important to know about little turtles. Something maybe a lot of people don't know.
They don't fly too well.
They don't fly too well. No.
You won't fly too well either if you keep this up.
Looks like he's got shell shock.
Shell shock. I'll give you a shell shock. Feature time here this week on Primetime Wrestling. Rugged Ronnie Garvin could indeed give shell shock to one ravishing Rick Rude. Wouldn't that be something?
You know, I looked at Ronnie Garvin real close. He's a very tough man, but have you noticed his haircut? People might think that's a burr haircut or a
Folks, just
flat
don't
top.
Pay any
Those are nerve ends.
To what this guy says. Let's go to ringside.
I don't lie.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Coming down the aisle with his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, from Provincedale, Minnesota, weighing 252 pounds, ravishing Rick Rude.
Would you call that a look of confidence, Lord Albert Hayes?
Yes, with a mixture of arrogance also there. Very, very confident though, definitely. There's that smile, that, well, should we say a leer, more than a smile.
A leer, okay.
Yeah, you know what they think in Phoenix of Ravishing Rick and Bobby the Brain.
What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, out of shape, Arizona airheads. Keep the noise down.
What does that mean?
while I take my robe off and show you the body
and dumb language.
That lives
I don't know
in
what
every
that
woman's
really means.
Fantasy. Hit the music.
She's ready.
Yes.
Get that camera ready. The ladies love him. Some of them do.
I don't care what she does, she still likes him.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 242 pounds, Rugged Ronnie Garvin.
All the makings of a great encounter here. A man who always means business, not Bobby the Brain, but Rugged, there he is, Rugged Ronnie Garvin.
If you look at his face and then you look at Ravishing Rick Rude, you're going both ends of the spectrum there. There's one ugly, rugged man there and one very handsome person opposing him in the ring, but in ability they are both very evenly matched.
Garvin to go against Rude, but Ronnie Garvin needs to send his towel out first.
Well, I suppose that's one way of endearing yourself to the hearts of the public here.
Well, wait a second. What did we just see?
Yeah, that's what we saw.
I saw Bobby the Brain Heenan shake Ronnie Garvin's hand. Did you see that?
I'm not commenting on that.
Albert, you saw that.
I cannot comment on that. I would rather watch this match progresses.
What do we have, some sort of payoff or something going on here? Why would Ronnie Garvin shake Bobby the Brain Heenan's hand?
So you think he sold his self out to Bobby Heenan?
Who knows?
Well, Bobby Heenan's a very persuasive talker, we do know that. But I've never seen him cough up with too much money before.
That's the first time I've seen Bobby extend his hand and someone not slap the taste out of his mouth. Something's amok.
Well, it will be very, very interesting to see if anything more develops from that.
Well, the fans are on him already. Listen to the chant of Weasel.
I don't think he pays any attention to that, quite honestly. He's a very, very shrewd manager. And quite honestly, he has tremendous ability to promote his men right up into the upper echelon of the World Wrestling Federation.
Top wristlock here as Rude tries to power Garvin down, who's trying to power up. No, right to the side headlock again. A lot of power in Ravishing Rick Rude, and that's obvious by looking at the man.
Yes, great upper body strength, tremendous arm and sinew strength. And Rugged Ronnie Garvin has power also. He has stability, durability, and stamina in excelsis. In fact, two great athletes in the ring. And what is one of the great things about the World Wrestling Federation is that everybody who steps into the ring has that great physical conditioning. And you could only survive here in the World Wrestling Federation if you have that quality.
Do you know those hand signals, what they are?
No, I told you that a while ago. I don't read hand signals. If I did, maybe I could make a fortune. Well, he's persistent, Garvin. He tried that hold three times, and the third time he came away with a success.
Rude trying to escape the hammerlock. He cannot. Garvin keeps it on.
A little dogged determination there again on the part of Garvin. He's like a bulldog. Once he gets a hold, he's very, very tenacious indeed.
Now pulling back on the arm. Trying to roll him over.
Heenan looking for some money in his pocket.
Maybe he wants to buy popcorn. Watch out! Two count! Now wait a second. Bobby says he's going to watch one shoulder and have Danny Davis watch the other. Watch out. Rude is up, and Rude wants to get back in this, but Ronnie Garvin just will not let go of his arm. He keeps the pressure on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Conchetta, you call Tunney and tell him you need 50 tickets for the kids at the orphanage. I know, but just tell him that. That's okay. He'll buy it. But do me that favor, and I'll take it. Hey, go do something. Let's go to something else. If you can give me 40.